Fortune teller or isangoma, it's a special call coming from our ancestors. Isangoma can be a man, can be a woman, can be a young person, old person, because your ancestors can call you at any age. This is a qualified one, and the young one is still there. A trainee fortune teller must wear red clothes, must be painted white or red, almost the whole body. Front of her is a pot with like medicine inside it. Ready mixed chopped roots and bark from different kind of tree. Every morning the stand is drinking, go out there, bow down under the tree. Put two fingers in their mouth, then they vomit it back to clean their stomachs and their chests as well. They burn this incense and inhale the smoke, chase away their evil spirits, and they draw the attention of their ancestors. They throw bones down, three bones from that big horn. Now the bones are going to fall. She'll manage to read the bones and tell the man everything he wants to know about the girl before starting to pay the cows. Ho!
Marco!
I'm going to go to the house.